We invoke the presence of Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit as we have come to worship you in spirit and in truth. Come, Holy Spirit, fill us with your love. Ask forgiveness as we worship God today. In Jesus Christ, holy and righteous name, we pray. Let every voice say,
Amen.
responsive reading together. Now when the day of Pentecost had fully come, they were all on one accord in one place.
And suddenly there came the sound from heaven, as of a rushing mighty wind, and filled the whole house where they were sitting.
Then there appeared to them divided tongues as of fire, and one sat upon each of them.
And they were all filled with the Holy Spirit, and began to speak with other tongues, as the Spirit gave them utterance.
Now there were dwelling in Jerusalem Jews, devout men, from every nation under the heaven.
And when this sound occurred, the multitude came together, and were confused, because everyone heard the speech in his own language.
Then they were all amazed and marveled, saying to one another, "Look, are not all these who speak Galileans?"
Christ the Son.